Hi guys, this is PES 2006 and NBA 2005 gameplay. First, I want to start with PES 2006, PES 6 and NBA 2004. Sorry. Let's light up a smoke because this is old games. In the newer games or stronger games, I have a white screen. White screen, so yeah, basically I only get the sound and my commentary, my face, and nothing else. I'm doing this on my laptop. It's basically preparation if I ever, if my PC ever broke or something. My laptop is Dell, it's the highest quality of PC. Origin can suck my dick, Dell is the most quality. I have a Dell all 20 years. It still runs games, it still runs smoothly, it's awesome. Dell is the best PC ever. I'm gonna save money to buy a best Dell ever. In the far future. Now I have good PC. Okay. Yeah, it's a match, exhibition. Okay, I have to play with Arsenal. It actually make Arsenal vs Barcelona. I know you didn't like it when I just very penalties. But back then I couldn't play a game more than 10 minutes. So basically took a footage from the 2006 Champions League final between Arsenal and Barcelona and just showed a goal of Campbell and a goal of the two good goals. Goal of Campbell and not that the lucky goal of some unknown cunt who used the inexperience of Almunia. I'm talking about the goal of Eto, the free goal who was offside but still. Controversy aside. And the goal of Campbell assist from Thierry Henry, the best player ever. Now I'm gonna play with Thierry Henry. Okay. Regular. Match type okay. Home and away. Yeah, tempting, but this is the final 2006. Three players, okay. Yeah, Jay Summer, Randall, Old Trafford. Hybrid, I think it's Arsenal. Oh no. I'm gonna play at Old Trafford because yeah, it's the best stadium. I want to win, so I'm gonna play most fair. I'm gonna give them random conditions. This is cup, home and away, match on brand, everything that is perfect. Okay, now I want everyone to have a face. So I'm gonna do, I'm playing this formation all the time. Batista is the striker outside Thierry Henry. Rosicki is the okay. Roberto Silva, Jungberg left, middle, left winger. Theo Walcott right, because he has a face and somehow Santa Fe the best only competition of best middlefield right winger to David Beckham. Definitely second best. He has a face in 2009 and 2011, which I just thought because it sucks. 2009, yeah, I'm gonna play with that when I make a stream. And a video. Nate Boye, Oren has a face. Okay, I'm gonna put it like this. And I'm gonna put for Minus has a face. And Boom has a face. Amuna doesn't. Gudjan has a face, Fishy doesn't. Central doesn't have a face, Gary does. And this is. Food does have a face. Yeah, this guy doesn't have a face. Okay. I think everyone has a face. Original face, license face. Pajadelic face. Everyone has a face, so you know what I mean. Okay. There's system strategy, everything. Offensive, match settings, Ronaldinho will be... Yeah, go after him, give him the number 10, but I'm going to give him after the game. Who I want? Yeah, this. Let's see something. If for the 60 pass or offense, that's okay, he has. So he will be... Right. Yeah, right. Assiski. Right. No, right. Yeah, right. And one. Okay. It's better with this. I want Iran to score a goal with a header. Yeah, Jens Lehmann. I'm gonna put penalty stop at 2-2 Jens Lehmann because that's a special ability. Jens Lehmann has more than 1-on-1 stopping. 1-on-1 stopping is ability when I'm not tough, but penalty stopper is better. It's better penalty stopper than 1-on-1 stopper. Okay, about so was it. Second captain will be Gilberto Silva. Third captain, I'm gonna put Jumbert and then Lehmann. I will see. If Thierry Henry gets sent off, I'm gonna put Lehmann as a captain. Let's just enjoy a little bit. Old Trafford, Champions League final. Manchester United Arena. Arsenal are at home. The Muslim. They finished fourth, barely above Tottenham with 2 points, I think. Because Tottenham lost on Arsenal 1. Okay, I'm a smoker, I need to play.
Prizes are in store for us in this one. Looking around for support.
Excellent.
Oh, no. Really careless pass there. Here's Ronaldinho. Ball held on to there. This could be a chance for an opening goal. Stop the attack dead there.
Yes.
Steals it. Real chance. Into the arms of the keeper.
What a mistake, but he corrected it. The manager of Arsenal Wenger is screaming at Lehmann, but still, he did a perfect save. A right save.
Here's Edmilson.
Oh, fuck.
Deco.
That's not random, but.
Here's Eto.
Okay, Messi. He's not.
Messi.
Yeah, Messi is
over. Too high.
In his best day, he'll hit that at least on target with his weak upper right foot. He can use both foot now equal. But back then, no.
At
Lindbergh, perfect. Ah, too bad. Oh fuck.
And Deco.
Let's see. Jumbert. Finally, he...
gives it away.
He successfully the injured Theo Walcott, who is up to play this game. But still, Arsene Wenger makes the smart decision and not put him in the game. Because he's not ready. It's a Champions League final. This is where
Henry!
Go! Henry! Oh my god, what a save by Victor Balder. Just so like nice assist there. Oh my god. What a reaction by Henry. It was an assist by Gio Battista. He definitely will save. It's just make Giulio Bautista man of the match. He has special ability penalties. He will be the penalty now. What a catch, Henry. Definitely he will. Henry winner of the hat-trick Golden Boots because Juventus has an incident of the fixed matches. The fixed message, and that's why Luca Toni doesn't get a Golden Boot.
He's in the box.
Okay, nice. Henry's second with 27 goals takes the Golden Boot. He actually technically never should have had a Golden Boot because he has won the Serbian young crossbow. The Serbian superstar
Looking for support
in Ajax in Dutch week. He had more goals than Thierry Henry, I think. And Thierry Henry had 25, he had 30, and he had 30, he had 35. And it was so impressive because he has last week there's 18 teams instead of 20, but the competition in Premier League is top notch. Ah, too bad. Come on.
Into the box.
Ah, too bad. He should pass it to Henry and have a second assist. But he wants to score a goal.
Here's Gilberto Silva.
That was a superb interception.
And Messi.
Arsene Wenger is screaming, steal the ball and keep possession.
Very dangerous position.
It's a good cross.
He already... Nice save.
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
He already...
We must be wondering what they have to do to beat this
goalkeeper
today.
Van Persie to substitute Giulio Bautista.
You
see, Giulio Bautista originally is offensive midfield. He could play instead of Rosicki. Rosicki doesn't show up something spectacular now.
This is a great chance for a shot on goal.
Okay, this is out.
Now it's a goal kick.
Key position.
This and Gallas.
Okay.
Difference of one goal here with a half time break coming up.
He plays a lot of
sweat.
Oh my god.
Clear by the defender.
Henry is not the best keeper. Eto. In the air.
The assistant referee's flag was raised. He was just offside. Good call.
Nice.
Giulio
Bautista.
That's a good ball in.
Oh, what a goal out of assist. Perfect. Ooh, what a killer! Rosicki, oh, definitely stay. The first goal now for Henry. I'm gonna see if it was his weaker foot or his stronger foot. What a assist by Rosicki. He's definitely staying, he's near to the corner. Henry hasn't got the best right corner.
Defender was quick to see this one. Still on the ball here. Here's Leandro.
Henry has scored goal from the corner.
45 minutes is over. And the teams head off towards the dressing rooms here.
In American League.
Fair enough your opinion of the first half.
Well, I know all that matters is the scoreline, but I think they need to make better use of space or else their fortunes may change in the second half.
And as the players return to the dressing rooms, it's 2-0. As
he needs to score with his right foot to have a perfect get. Few moments. Let's see. Alexander Van Persie can play as a left. As a right. Yeah. We'll do it like this. With the defensive. I think Gawa's gonna put left and I'm gonna put a massive hook on. Yeah. This guy is not massive, but totally I'm gonna put him here. Better defense. One more. Let's see. Oh, okay. Magitos. Henry goal, Henry goal. 2 assists, 2 goals. I needed to score with the right foot, so he will be the penalty taker.
Ten Hag gets underway. Let's hope for another 45 minutes of great football here. Then switch sides for the second half. They're in a good position down the right. Julio Baptista deflected by the defender. It's been deflected out of play. Target in the middle.
Oh my god, this is hilarious.
The
very finish fourth. That's the one I usually took the title. And now this big man. Another assist by Julio Baptista, Henry.
3-0 now.
Assist before with another match.
Rosicki, Gellert. Will this be a goal? Great save.
Yeah, I'm gonna do something else. So this is too defensive. Julio Baptista scored. So yeah, I'm gonna put Cesc Fabregas is a right winger. Let's just see. And do like this. This is perfect. Like it should. And Robin Van Persie, yeah, I forgot to do this. Right will be Robin Van Persie. Wong will be Rosicki, like this, yeah. It's good.
He did well there. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough.
Next
to beat the keeper.
I'm gonna play Lakers against Detroit, because I think this season Lakers has a better team than Detroit.
Eto.
Detroit, I think, they cheated a little bit. I can't prove it, but something was off. Much better everything. Let's keep a clean sheet. Julio Baptista, everyone. Goal and assist. Yeah, okay. Yeah, goal and assist.
I think this is a substitution that shows the manager's intentions. He wants to hold on to what they have.
Ooh, that was unlucky.
Escape the danger at the cost of a throw-in.
Another kill of Henry. Henry is better with Keller now. Keller and there. He's 188. Oh.
Henry. He intercepts.
Henry.
On the ball here.
Big pass.
Looking for support now. Now he's got a chance to whip it across from the right. And Percy. I think he's got it.
I think this was accurate.
Intercepted well.
Passing short pass.
And Lahren. Oh,
Support pass picked off there.
He wanted too much from Pepsi. Deco. He's still young. He still needs to develop.
Here's Sharpie.
Arsene Wenger said that he would be the replacement for Pierre Andy when he reached to Barcelona. Everyone wants him there.
That was careless.
There's rumors that Pep Guardiola wants to take the former Barcelona player to be manager of Barcelona.
Eto.
And if they lose like this, he will probably be. Current manager, only thing good in this game is his
goal inside here. Nowhere near the ball, foul given.
Let's see, want to see something. Okay, now Gilson is by Turaka. Gas.
Down the left hand channel.
Peter Ball is good everything, like almost defended the perfect left foot by Pierre Andy.
And Gallus.
Oh no, no, no. Almost
75 minutes have gone. Here's Ljungberg.
Oh no, bad, bad, bad.
Got the shot in, but it's not over.
He wanted to do that outside
turf, man. The goalkeeper will be asking questions of his defense for letting that happen.
Too powerful.
Messi.
In position.
Still with the ball, good attacking position too. Rosicki. Here's Henry. Didn't give it away. Advancing on goal here. Will this be a goal here?
Oh, this will be a goal. Messi. Nice defending.
Goes on himself. Wonderfully won there.
Okay.
Needs to test the keeper here.
Yeah, what a goal. Perfect.
He completes
it. He did everything by himself. What a speed. He's
what an incredible
30 years old and he's just in his prime.
It's
good to Barcelona, how much the Arsenal going to save him, for $200 million. I hope Andrew stays, I think he will stay here. Yeah. He's the captain here. Second season as a captain. He brings them to the Champions League final.
Here's Henry. He's on the rampage. Very important interception.
Barcelona.
De Johnson. Down the right.
No.
Crossing opportunity.
This is personal.
Everyone
thought Arsenal was the underdog because they gave everything in the game against the
middle.
To win the top spot.
Yeah,
this made maybe a yellow card. No, it was pretty clean in my opinion. It is a tackle by the. Okay. Ah, yes,
the whistle goes and that's it. They won this very one-sided game comfortably.
Yeah, people to play in game. I'm gonna make a second video for in game.
So it all remains for me to do this today. We've reached the end of our coverage this afternoon.
All it was right foot. Now the foot of Kipling.
Goodbye.
Now middle of the match this season is here and this. But surprisingly no assist because Gio Batista didn't score a goal in the first half when he was a striker. And I think Henry. Excellent goal by Andre. Goal by Peter Kripke again. Excellent goal. Nothing, just great chance for Deco. And here Andre. Just humiliate Barcelona. Yeah, this is excellent. Perfect performance. Middle of the match is Andre. With 8, Gio Battista second. Francisco only 6. Lehmann 6 or 5. He made one mistake, but he corrected like a pro. 2 assists to Strange. So guess Andre first, second Gio Battista, and third is Jens Lehmann. Francisco is Gilberto Silva better, for many better. Galas, what? No. Galas, keep the clean sheet and Lehmann have great defense. Let's see, Deco has a chance. Charlie Mason, great midfield. Victor Valdes, he defended some. He almost defended some. Iniesta, excellent. Yeah, pretty bad performance from the best team ever. Okay, I hope you enjoyed it. Let's just change my forget. Put edit word. And put Jens Lehmann. Special ability. Put. Yeah, why not? I'm gonna have some fun. Making the best goalkeeper ever. Defensive fire control. Covering. Yeah, he covers the ball, yeah. If not defensive one. Covering, yeah. Long throw, I'm gonna put. Sliding tackle. And covering. Yeah, looking. Sliding tackle, covering, penalty stopper, one stopper, one throw. This is the best goalkeeper. I'm gonna have some fun. And I'll put the number 10 in Gowers. And next time I'll play, I'll have the best goalkeeper ever. I'll change the name sooner or later. Okay. 4-0, hat-trick Andre, not perfect, but still hat-trick. Gio Battista, excellent goal and assist. And Rostitsky had excellent 2 assists. Jens Lehmann, 1 mistake, corrected immediately with a perfect save. Galas played the central and the left back. He was best defensive, and Gilberto Silva best middlefield. Andre best striker.